Okay, Bruno, where does today find us?
Today find us in the extremest of extreme Japan, in the Iya Valley, at the only hotel in the entire area, where if you want to take a bath, you'd have to take a cable car that takes you down the hill for some unknown period of time and length. And this is what we're about to go and do. So, yes.
For your safety, please remain seated at all times until the car comes to a complete stop.
Heading down to our bar.
This is extreme Japan.
The distance to the bottom is 250 meters, and the difference in altitude is 170 meters. It takes about 5 minutes to reach the bottom. Please remain seated and do not open the door while the cable car is in motion. Also, please refrain from smoking. In case of emergency, press the red button on the left wall by the front seat. There is also a walkie-talkie in the control box in the front row. The emergency button and walkie-talkie should only be used in emergencies.
There's a little step just down the side here. So if you want to keep the diet Nazi happy, you could walk back. So Bruno-san, how is it?
Well, it is warm but not too hot, which means we can stay in it for a long time. Oh, it's very beautiful.